we're losing our heritage because of immigration. The government ain't on our side, the police ain't on our side, so it's down to us to take back our country, and that's what we're doing.